Welcome back, friends. After the last episode, we were able to claim the sixth gym badge, which was against Fire Pokemon. We got a little burned and lost three of our good Pokemon. We lost Gyarados, Labrass, and Gengar. We still have Dragonite, Venusaur, and Idokang. It's a Dragonite. Has some decent dragon moves. Venusaur. It's good for stalling. And Idokang. Good poison moves. So, this episode, the goal is to rebuild our team and get some healing items because we had enough healing items last episode. We could have saved our Pokemon. And that is sad. So let's see, what will we capture here? Porygon. That's a Pokemon. It's not a good Pokemon, but it's a Pokemon. This pretty much gets them stacked if I do that. But 120, probably worth it. For the Trap Room, Miss Hurricane a few times. I don't really want to use a move that can miss 75%. I think this is 25%. So might get us killed. Man, seeing the level up and we haven't three level up just hurts. No, God, don't take Farfetch. That's an insult to my Pokemon. This is not good. This is not good. I did it. Okay. We're not doing too well, guys. We're probably going to lose it. If that's how our team's going to be built. Let's beg a Venusaur to carry. Okay. That's an okay Pokemon. Pokemon that can... Everything's dying to like one Dragon Claw. But Dragonite's like really powerful, so I guess that's not too surprising. I really don't want a Farfetch. I really don't. I think Porygon. Ditto. I don't really want to do it, but, like, yeah, they die so quick. Maybe Dragonite's just too strong for these Pokemon. I'm not looking forward to this. Do you have Surf? I don't think we do. Oh man. We at least have a rod. No. We are not looking too good, guys. is the